400,000 World War II veterans left living in our world, and you have just met one of them, Sir William. Thank you so much. We are fortunate to hear your story, and you and Esther are forever left and imprinted in I know my heart, and I'm sure the heart of this audience.
And I thank you very much for listening to me, and I hope that you might have learned something. Hopefully.